Hello, Sweet Tooth here. Hope it is going well. Hakuna Matata. Welcome back. Let's play some more Batman Arkham Knight. The greatest
Good
hero
morning,
of our
Deckers!
kind.
It's Batman! Step on it!
Shut up. Alright, so I'm gonna do this one.
Unfortunate news, sir. Members of the League of Assassins have been spotted on the rooftops of Myrkani Island. Well, I presume it's the League, sir. The reporting officer's precise words were, and I quote, "crazy ass ninjas."
Thanks, Alfred. I'll investigate.
Yep, it's crazy ass ninjas. Oop.
Few people can kill two League assassins. I should set up a crime scene. Injuries consistent with slashing blows from a long, sharp blade, like her own sword. Same injury pattern, different uniform. They were fighting each other.
Oh no. The humanity.
A third sword dropped in a hurry. Blood type doesn't match the other bodies. Someone got away. Whoever got away was injured badly. I should search the other rooftops, try and pick up her trail. Found it. This should lead me to some answers.
So, who's Robin? Does Bruce Wayne have a kid or something?
Alfred, the assassins appear to be fighting one another. I'm following a survivor's trail.
Civil war amongst the League? How is that possible? Ra's al Ghul is not known for restraint when it comes to punishing dissent.
His body went missing after Arkham City. I thought the League had revived him.
But perhaps not. Sir, if the League has a new leader, or leaders...
They could be even more dangerous than Ra's.
True. Shut up.
There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Or, you know, at least beating.
How about each other? How far did you go?
I don't care if the gas is gone. Batman still ain't one to fight.
What are you talking about? Dead one to fight, stupid. Oh my god, how far did you go?
Look, the Arkham Knight's just some tough guy with a bunch of soldiers for hire at his back. Two-Face, Riddler, hell, even Penguin. Now they own this town. They always will.
Well, that's not where he went. Shut up. All the way over there.
Can't believe everyone's running scared. Gotham really went soft without Joker.
How far did you go? Holy shit. You bled all over the fucking city.
You said you were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place.
Shut up. Did you go? Oh my god. It just keeps going and going and going.
Now that the night's gone.
This person, whoever this person is like has no blood
left.
The trail
leads through the duct into Elliot Memorial.
Oh my god.
Hospital. I'll have to power down that generator to gain access.
Initiates, you are untempered steel. These battles will forge your minds and bodies into blades the League will wield. The rebellion is weak, rotten with disloyalty. You will strike at its treacherous heart.
The Batman! Protect the demon's head!
Are you the one bleeding all over the city? No.
The blood trail leads through here, but the automated door has no power. I need to find a way to open it.
Oh, I thought that said sprinkle jizz. I was like, what?
Alfred, I need to restore power to Elliot Memorial.
Well, let's see. There's a backup generator located on the exterior of the building, sir.
Thanks, Alfred.
Mr. Bleeds a lot. Mr. or Mrs. Bleeds a lot.
Demon's head must never rise again.
Really? You guys don't want it.
The trail heads over the damaged floor into the morgue. I need to find a way in. There's a fuse box in the room by the door. I should use the remote batarang to open the door. Dang, you went far. She's dead.
Blood loss, I imagine, sir.
Looks like she was trying to press this. Booby-trapped. Must be more complex than a single button. I should reconstruct her last moments. She attempted to press this switch before succumbing to her injuries. She hit the switch here. She pressed the switch here. Looks like she pressed the lower switch here. That's not right. I must have hit them in the incorrect order. That's not right. I must have hit them in the incorrect order. Wrong. She must have hit them in a specific order.
You dare approach Ra's al Ghul?
You've brought him back too many times. The Lazarus Dream's all that's keeping him alive.
He will rise again. Sheathe your blade. There will be no fighting here. But war is coming. Traitors to the League conspire to stop the glorious resurrection of Ra's al Ghul. We will see Gotham burn before we let the rebels hurt our master.
Then let him die. I want you gone by morning.
The rebels have found another pit, a purer source. A sample of his essence is all he would need.
I won't help you revive him.
Then you'll face the consequences of war. We know you, Detective. You will not let innocents die. Yet you will not kill the demon's head to prevent their deaths. You will do as we ask, because your precious morality compels you to.
Detective, help me for Talia.
Sir, you could restore Ra's health and then hand him over to the proper authorities.
You know no prison can hold him, Alfred. Besides, he'll outlive any sentence.
I see. Well, sir, what are you going to do?
Find the other Lazarus pit. Stop it falling into the wrong hands. Alfred, calibrate the Batmobile's sensors to search for trace Lazarus particles in the city water supply. It should lead me to the source.
Absolutely, sir. Sending you the real-time visual data now.
You and me, we're gonna talk about Riddler.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say.
You're too kind.
Remember, Batman, some of my riddles are death traps. Elegant, beautiful, ingeniously designed. And you'd better solve them before some poor innocent soul attempts the same. The same.
Just follow it? I guess I just follow it or something. I thought I was gonna go like away from it because it's like flowing away, but it doesn't seem like it. I thought water would be like flowing away from the source, but that's not true. Not in this case, I guess.
Back up! He's gonna get us! No chance!
Trail leads beneath the dockyard. I'll need to continue on foot.
Get out of the car. Why does it do that? Okay, I'll go forward and then get out of the car. Go all the way in. You know as well as I do that I need to place it right on there.
This must be the Lazarus Pit.
Trespasser! We guard this site in the name of our new leader.
You're relieved.
Attack!
Turn around, slowly, and hand me the detonator.
Nyssa.
Thank you, Bruce.
Does Raish know his daughter fights for the Rebels?
The Rebels fight for me. And that zombie no longer knows his own name, or the day of the week. Or that his other daughter died.
I'm sorry about Talia.
She was a loyal fool. I am neither. You understand. So long as my father's corpse sits strapped to those tubes, there will be war in Gotham.
What do you want, Nyssa?
Go back to him. Destroy that foul machine and let the thing that was once my father finally die.
I'm no killer.
He's already dead. He has died 1,000 times. And every time the Lazarus Pit restored him, he came back worse. More hateful. More crazed. I tremble to imagine what he would have become if this had fallen into his followers' hands. But with him gone, the League will be mine. And it will shed no more innocent blood. The assassins will leave Gotham, never to return.
How can I trust you?
I swear by the woman we both loved. I swear on my sister's grave. I will win this war, Dark Knight. It's up to you how long it rages for.
All right, that's a win-win. I think Ra's al Ghul is probably gonna fight back. It's not called the Demon's Head for nothing. Really?
most reasonable member of the family, but do you trust her?
I do.
And are you prepared to end a life for her, sir?
Riddler, shut up.
Still riddles on Bleak Island. Challenging, mystifying riddles, which will have you tearing out your pointy ears in frustration.
Shut up. Get out of here.
Wanted to suggest that, given Raish's supernatural longevity and his current state of artificially prolonged existence, not to mention the fact that he has, in essence, already died, a case could be made that, well,
I swore I'd never kill.
He's a dangerous, uncompromising zealot, sir. Restored to full strength, there's no telling what he'll do or who he might hurt. Is preventing some ungodly resurrection truly the same as taking a life?
What would you do, Alfred?
I don't know, sir, but I'll stand by you, whatever you choose.
Kill him, stupid. Make sure that doesn't happen anymore.
The Loyalists have set up defenses against rebel attacks.
How considerate of them, sir.
I can't do that now.
I trust him.
Waste no more of our time. Restore him. Now!
Nope.
You weren't a good man, Ray. But you had conviction.
Stop him! Kill him!
father. What a monster you've let yourself become.
How long does he have?
Maybe hours. Maybe days. It doesn't matter. There's no way back for him now.
I'll take him to GCPD.
Good. The Loyalists will scatter. And I'll be true to my word. The League has no business in Gotham from now on.
Nyssa. Don't make me regret this. Or you will.
Detective. Proud of you.
Should receive top billing. Always looking for names to besmirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research?
Yeah, but none of them seem to be pointing at anything.
Bruce, you've got a problem. A big one. You heard of Iron Heights? The prison airship? Yeah. Well, it just fell out of the sky. Crashed in Gotham Bay. You could have casualties. Or escapees.
Meet me there. I'm here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Sands Cave, remember?
Iron Heights Penitentiary. What do we know?
What can I say? Imagine the worst prison in the world.
That bad?
No, but it's still pretty bad. What I can't figure out is what it's been doing in Gotham airspace. Must have picked up someone we don't know about.
I'm going in.
See you inside, Bruce.
The ship crashed. How?
Jones! Croc! Whatever the hell that lizard thing is! Escaped! I ripped the engine to pieces! It's still out there, Batman! Hunting us!
Don't worry. I'll get you to safety. Nightwing, this ship was holding Wayland Jones. He's on the loose.
Yeah,
I figured. I found a guard, well, half of one.
Keep moving. We need to find him fast. Stay in your cell. I'll get you out of here soon.
I think I need to go over here. Ah, okay.
Thank you. I never thought I'd get out.
You had Croc imprisoned here. What for?
All I know, it was a bad idea. Rankin was playing with fire.
Do you know where anyone else is trapped?
I saw the warden in here right before the crash. You better hurry with that thing out there.
I'll get to him in time. Wait here.
I don't have a freeze blast, though. Really? I can get the freeze blast. Let's see. Really? Yeah, I never picked that up. It's where Robin kept the infected with Joker's blood. I never picked that up. So I can't even do this. There we go. Yeah, let's just get out of here. Can't do it right now. Here it is.
Uploading virus now, sir. Sir, the enemy is aware of our incursion and has sent a sizable force to curtail it.
Target spotted in the canal!
The bomb's payload is exposed.
I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Batman, you're a hard man to kill. You remind me of this guerrilla fighter, kept raiding our camp in Troubadour. We got him eventually, nailed his head to a wall.
One chance, Slade. Leave Gotham. Now.
I don't think so. You've taken out the bombs. Nice work. We've still got the roads locked down, and our watchtower's keeping eyes on the skies.
That's only because I can't find him.
Time to take down the militia watchtower.
No.
Back up! It's the bat! Drive! Drive! Oh God! What's going on? I got away. If you can hear me, Batman. Thanks. Road's blocked. Turn around.
This must be the entrance, but I need to secure the area first.
Sir,
I've changed my mind.
I saw a bunch of Penguin and Harvey's boys working together. I'm telling you, sign of the apocalypse.
Going to locate and take out the militia checkpoints. This is my city.
What's that, Batman? You can't solve my riddles? Well, why is that? World's greatest detective.
Detective?
What? You're a fraud?
Fraud?
Oh, no, 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 don't break down in tears.
Sorry.
The Riddler is better than you? Oh, yes, you crybaby Crusader. Yes, I am. Baby Crusader.
Shut up.
sense of humor after all.
I guess I can look for a group of people or tanks or something.
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but I'm getting kind of tired of all this rioting.
I've seen anything
anybody
yet.
Seen that anarchy guy? That kid'd love this. The hell are the soldiers still doing here, man?
Really? This is it? Go. See Deathstroke, all I need to do is find them. Once I do, it's over with.
You keep attacking my forces, Batman, and you might just work your way up to me. But since my watchtowers are still standing, I let the turrets take care of you.
You should have known better than to come back to Gotham, Slade.
I've waited years for this rematch. But I was never gonna do it for free.
Time to take down a militia watchtower.
If I can find it. Alright, let's zoom all the way out. It's on this island somewhere. guess it goes into this area too. See if I can see it anywhere. Shut up, Riddler.
There are still puzzles to solve at the film studios, detective. Fittingly, each one is both a mystery and a thriller.
There it is. I'll destroy it before the light even comes back on.
Well, Batman. Looks like you've been busy.
This occupation's over, Slade. You're done.
Avenue Slade. I'll be waiting.
Okay.
Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off this island.
Yes, sir, but please be cautious. Scans indicate that Deathstroke's tank has a 360-degree field of vision. He'll be impossible to catch unaware.
Do you know what every guy who's fought with me and walked away has in common, Batman? I got them next time.
Initiating 360 scan. When I find you, you're dead.
Deathstroke is my first priority.
God damn it.
When I find you, you're dead.
Why'd you stop doing your stupid 360 spin?
We've lost the Cobra. Maintaining search pattern. Four still in operation.
You first, nerd.
I'll find you, Batman.
You just wouldn't let me have the shot, could you?
Stalking you now.
Oh, he got me.
You can't go the distance with me.
Doesn't matter, I didn't think you were down here. You were.
Shame about the car. I would have kept it when I was finished with you.
Whatever. Stupid tank fight. It's always a stupid tank fight.
Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off this island.
Yes, sir, but please be cautious. Scans indicate the Deathstroke's tank has a 360-degree field of vision. It'll be impossible to catch on a bird.
Do you know what every guy who's fought with me and walked away has in common, Batman? I got them next time. Initiating 360 scan. When I find you, you're dead.
Fine.
I'm the only one controlling this tank.
You're really not, man. Blow it up. Blow it up. Blow up the other one. Please, blow it up. Went back to normal operation. All right, I'll blow it up then.
We've lost one. Programming Cobra to respond. One unit still under my command.
Deathstroke is my first priority.
Thank you.
you. Kill them too.
Not from underground, you wuss.
I'm not going anywhere. I've got all night to kill you.
Come above ground. Hiding. You're the one down here. Or further down, I guess.
Oh crap! It's Batman! Get us out of here! Come out and face me!
Did he see me?
Back up! He's gonna get us! No chance! You can't hide from me! Face me! No one escapes me!
Get out of the way.
Fight me, you coward. No one escapes me.
I will find you. Face me, Bat! Goodbye, Batman! There you are! This time, Batman, only I walk away.
That what I think it is? It's Batman! Step on it!
Come outside. I'm not done. You're done.
Where are you?
I got your number, man.
Come out and face me.
You're dead.
Ferryman doesn't need payment anymore. I'll deliver you for free.
That sounds like a personal issue, and you said it's never personal. Liar.
You call this a prison?
You think it's wise to put me in here with all these lesser warriors? You might not have any prisoners left when you return.
He's gonna kill him.
Looks like the war's taking its toll on you, brother.
Not as good as you think you are, Deathstroke.
Excellent. So I got all that out of the way.
Always looking for names to besmirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research?
Alright, let's go for an extended thing, because I want to go get the freeze blast thing and try to get rid of Croc. Let's do this.
We nearly have him, sir. Opera has been heard in the north of Founders Island. It could be the missing piece of information we need to apprehend this madman.
Nice driving, idiot. He's right there. Just go. You want to take the wheel?
Take!
Oh God! Come on, get us out of here!
Alfred, I've discovered another body.
Six victims, Master Bruce. When will this nightmare end?
Oh.
That particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical burn. Most likely a chlorine-based substance.
Damn it.
Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box.
Well, they all have imperfections. That's the connection.
The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing them to have six fingers on one hand. Alfred, the victim's name is Allison Weirs.
She was an engineer employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Cross-reference this with the others. See if it fits.
It does indeed, sir. Sending you the information now.
The Circus of Strange. Its route recently took it through all the locations where the victims went missing. Get me a list of associated names.
The circus is run by a rather suspicious fellow named Laszlo Valentin.
Search for any properties owned or leased by the suspect.
Records show Mr. Valentin used to lease a beauty salon here in Gotham, but the lease expired shortly before construction began on Wayne International Plaza.
Send through the location. It's time to end this.
Shut up, Riddler.
5, 1, 9, 4, 5, and 4. Is this thing on? I was just mentally calculating pi to 10 trillion digits. 10 trillion digits. That is just the sort of intellectual challenge I like to conquer while you are out there in the city failing to solve my riddles.
Fine, I'll get one Riddler trophy. Shut up, Riddler.
Done here, Valentin. Let them go.
Oh, no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out. Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect. Like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. Pig is like clay. pig is like God. Pig is here to fix us all.
That's it, my darling. Show him how perfect you are.
What?
Pig make you invincible. Perfect and in price of my precious. He cannot keep you down.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down. Leave until I've rescued the other victims.
Batman, please!
Taking me. Pig, go back to his circus.
I'm taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals.
appear
fixes my Dolatrons works of art.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes life worth living.
And the ones you murdered?
Too broken for pig to make them. Too imperfect. They make mother angry. Make pig feel sick.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. It's why you failed.
No, not fail. Oh. Pig from you, sick. Like to see?
You've got problems, Valentine. Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased.
He's going in a cage with everyone else.
Pig, not good enough. Oh, never good enough. So close. Until you talk to me, I
can do better.
So much better. It could have been so perfect.
Let's talk.
Small opponents can be deceptively strong in combat. You need to lose some weight first.
Always looking for names to besmirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research?
Firefighters. All right, so okay, there it is.
Open.
You, a father figure? Don't make me laugh. You overwork and break your staff.
It's in here somewhere, man. Here it is. That's what I need.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the crashed airship in the bay.
A high security prism transport drops out of the sky and lands in Gotham. What luck, sir.
Nightwing's probably like, what the heck? Batman never showed up. Alright, now that I'm back here.
Thank you. We need to leave, Batman. Immediately.
Waylon Jones must be apprehended.
Let this place sink and everyone with it. You've got no option.
Nightwing, make your way to my location now.
Croc?
He's got the Warden.
I'm on the way.
Stay down.
taking the warden, why not just kill him and escape?
Maybe he likes a long lunch?
The prisoners have been dealt with. You're safe.
What the hell was that?
Man, thank you. When I heard those cells unlock, I thought that was it.
I need access to that door.
Good luck. It uses key cards. Two-man rule. As soon as this bird took a nosedive out of the sky, they bailed. Lucky bastards.
I'll find them. Nightwing, I'm going after the key cards. Work on getting the survivors off this ship.
Master Bruce, it appears when the airship crash-landed, two guards did indeed parachute to... well, I hesitate to say safety, sir. It is Gotham.
Send me their locations.
Of course, sir. Though I can only approximate where they landed, you'll need to search for signs of a parachute once you get there.
Look at that.
I need to find the key card.
Well, that's a weird glitch. I'm pretty much stuck. Oh! Okay.
I've accessed internal security. That'll take you right back out the way you came in.
Oh, that's much easier.
The Iron Heights guard will have landed near here. I need to search for him. Alfred, one of the guards didn't make it. Notify Cash. Get the body picked up.
Of course, sir. Let's hope his colleague fared better.
Militia's still here. Man, those guys won't take getting their asses kicked for an answer.
That's their new commander. We won't let them go. Assassin guy. He's got a grudge against the Bat, and he's keeping them all in line.
riddles to be solved on Miagani Island, Batman, which is named for the tribe who lived in Gotham in pre-colonial times.
Colonial.
They worship the bats, you know.
Worship.
Idiots.
Motherfuckers. Let's search on a fucking roof. I'm gonna search on a roof. Keep fucking bothering me every single fucking second.
Shaken up, but I'll be fine.
I need your key card.
Look, you don't understand. I can't just give you access to the high security area. Iron Heights isn't just... it's complicated.
Croc has the warden. Give me the card.
Okay. Just... when you get in there, we were only doing our job, all right?
What's that mean?
Nightwing, I've got the key cards. What's your status?
I'm working with Cash to get everyone back to GCPD.
When you're done, return to the ship. Croc's not getting away. What took you?
Hey.
Aw. You miss me.
The security door below is unlocked. We can head deeper into the airship.
Yeah,
Wouldn't want to keep the giant man-eating escaped convict waiting.
Regenerative healing factor is quite remarkable. Superficial lesions can repair almost instantaneously, and the subject's hand is now fully regrown post-amputation. Further surgeries have been scheduled to see whether tissue growth can be accelerated. Human trials are underway. Stabilizing the recombinant DNA is our next step. We have lots of work ahead of us. As an aside, the subject's physiology is altering. Possibly as an adaptive response to trauma. Sedatives are becoming less effective. Termination, although undesirable, must be considered.
The warden was experimenting on Croc and the other prisoners, trying to weaponize his condition.
Looks like Croc wants payback. Can't say I blame him.
Yeah, I shouldn't mess with Croc like that.
We tracked the subject back to its den.
Man, the things they were doing here to prisoners, to Croc. Minor injuries during capture. Bastards.
Wounds did not impede immediate testing. The creature's regenerative healing factor is quite remarkable.
They must be directly ahead. I'll take the floor grate.
See you on the other side.
Your mutation is aggravated by trauma. There's nothing we can do.
Liar.
Kill him!
Whip his head off! See if it grows back!
I know your sin.
That aftershave.
You to die!
Don't let him win!
You get a one, he eats you.
no way I'm helping you carry him out of here. I'm just saying.
Thank you. That monster deserves to be put down.
There's only one monster here.
You're insane! Get your hands off me!
You experimented on him, tortured these men.
I'm not begging forgiveness from you.
I don't forgive.
Seriously, how are we getting Croc out of here?
You're not bringing him back to the GCP. Is he? He is.
Been a long time, Lizard Man. We got some catching up to do.
Your prisoner, Cash.
I escape once. I escape again.
Try biting this off, big guy.
You failed to see the bigger picture, Batman. My work was about protecting this country. You care more about those animals. Ah! Are you crazy? You can't put me next to that monster. Let me out of here!
What happened to you was wrong, but you killed people. You have to pay for that.
When does Warden pay?
He'll face justice for his crimes.
No. He will die. You all will.
Quorum, we're funding your experiments. I want names.
Your wants are of no concern to me, Batman. Run along.
You'll talk. They always do.
You forget, Batman. As a scientist, I love invalidating a flawed hypothesis.
It's pretty cozy in here, Bat. You want to come join us?
I'm trying to figure out your motivation, Mr. Wayne. And I'm afraid I can only draw one conclusion. You're insane.
Not feeling it, huh? That's okay. We got the Warden here for company.
By the way, how has the reaction to your unmasking been? I imagine the downtrodden are delighted to discover their tormentor is a billionaire.
If it weren't for Jones, we'd still be up there, waiting to die!
You can't leave me in this cell, Batman. These men, they want to kill me.
You got the wrong people locked up in here, freak!
This is your punishment, isn't it?
You're nothing but a vengeful thug.
You got no right keeping us in here. Not after what they did.
I'm trying to figure out your motivation, Mr. Wade. And I'm afraid I can only draw one
conclusion. Hmm. Business is best when bats need killing. A mercenary's file should receive top billing. Top billing. Always looking for names to besmirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research?
I always thought the person inside that suit had been messed up.
That's the end of this video. I want to thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a comment. Hope you have yourself a good day, and this is Sweet Tooth signing off. Love you.